So much for being early. It's 5 minutes to midnight and I haven't seen a fox at all, so I'm just watching a cat run up the road. Yeah, no foxes whatsoever. I've had food out since around 8:30. Chicken wings, some food in the bowl, and also, hang on, also some turkey and a little bit of sandwich. So there's chicken wings and the food is in the bowl as well. I haven't seen anybody. So what happened to early? Early for two nights and now we're back to late again. But fingers crossed they'll turn up soon, as it's not going to be too much longer before I do actually go to bed. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Literally within 2 or 3 minutes of my last video saying it was 5 minutes to 12, I want to say it was possibly Jimmy came and took a piece of chicken, and he's just been again and it's just gone midnight and took another piece of the chicken. So both pieces of chicken are gone, so I'm going to put a load more out now with some more of the cooked meats as well, and just see if this is the start of them starting to arrive tonight. But so far I think it's Jimmy, but I need to just double check on the footage because it could be Pip. I don't know, I'll see.
Thank you.
Bye.